Hi, my name is Muhammad Aditya Iqmal from Sociology 2021, Faculty of Social Science, State University of Jakarta. And welcome to my daily student life in pandemic era. Hope you enjoy.
Hello guys. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Vina Serevina, a lecturer in English lesson. In this video, we will be studying about student life. The learning outcome of this video, first, student can choose reading method that appropriate with the purpose of reading it. Second, student can practice write descriptive paragraph about student daily life at campus or in their life in their neighborhood where they live. That's all. Happy watching. Bye.
I wake up at 5 a.m. every morning. Then I make the bed and take a bath. Before that, I took the time to feed my cat. My cat's name is Agus. After take a bath, I prepare myself for online class. I usually study from 7 a.m. to 12 o'clock and have breakfast with a plate of bread. When azan is already heard, I immediately perform wudu and went to zuhur prayer. And also, I didn't forget to read the Quran. At 4 p.m., I was getting ready for badminton practice with my friend. And this is my friend. Her name is Ali. I played badminton from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. and it was very tiring for me. After that, at 11 o'clock, I went home and cleaned my body. And finally, this is the end of my activities today. I go to bed to prepare for tomorrow. So that's all for me. Thanks guys for watching my video. Goodbye.